Phoebe, you okay?
Premonition. Major premonition. I'm in the future.
Let her go.
Play with the game too, please.
Little brother.
Hey, Piper, can you take Phoebe to the doctor instead? I have so many papers to grade. Thank you.
The doctor?
Yeah, we need to make sure our little niece is doing okay.
Aunt Phoebe, we need your help.
Mommy, Mommy!
Ooh, hi.
Did you have a good day at school? Do you have homework? I knew you'd come here sooner or later.
Really? How's that?
Well, because 6 years ago, I was you standing there talking to me.
Wait, so if you were me, then who were you talking to?
Don't try to figure it out. It'll hurt our head.
Our head?
The important thing is that you're here now. For a reason. And to find answers.
Okay, you know what? Don't get all cryptic with me, please. Not after the day I've had today.
Oh, I remember the day you had. It's the day you lost faith in your premonitions because of all you've been through. And all your disappointments. You were promised something. Something that means the world to you. And you're afraid you might not get it. Will I? I'm living proof of that. And so is she.